Paulette Lynch has been a visionary leader for all of us in Monterey County, the creative, the artistic communities. She's helped grow the creative economy through starting First Night, who employs hundreds of artists, and at the Arts Council, where she has grown a small little nonprofit into a regional force where arts education and grants for individual and nonprofits has grown. She is a visionary. We are so proud of her. And thank you, Paulette, for all that you've done for all of us.